That's what you call drifting.
That's the angle of no return, that part. That's the angle. Second gear. I don't know if I put it in third gear, it probably stilled it.
We'll get back to you, I'll put it on a... then we'll dap on our, like, your phone, my phone, and we'll try and put the footage on your phone so you can make a bigger screen so it'll be better...
quality.
I think the quality's alright, it's just the fact that because I'm tiny, it's tiny little screen, isn't it?
There's some pretty fucking tight drifting in it.
That's... making interest.
Really tight fucking bits for a car like this.
For any car, because most cars are bigger than this. I think I made Nicky rage.
Oh.
I said to him, I'm not moving to Balfour Street, you can go fuck yourself, that place is a shithole. Well, I didn't say that, I said in a much politer manner, I said, that's Pitt Henry Road, the worst street in Kirkcaldy, I am not moving there.
Aye.
And he went, no, it's fucking not, and he's, I think he's raging because he likes that place.
Why does he like that bit if it's like
approval? I don't know if he's willing to accept it's not approval. I don't go on that bit, no.
Well, you want to go around there?
Well, it's not my car, so I'm alright.
That's more what you were thinking about with the drift this year. You want me to constant fucking...
aye.
Constant fucking sideways movement.
Well, without some kind of fun appearing, you can tell.
You've got to be able to keep going fucking straight as well. Like, you've got to... the only time you build up speed is when you're going straighter.
Oh, shit.
Look at this, drifting right through the wee gap. Go on, mealy boy. Fat cunt.
You'll be funny as fuck. If at that moment I fucking the camera dipped when I wasn't paying attention, you'd be fucking raging. Fish you give it.
It's a new Toyota, man, it's a new champ. That's a great thing about Toyota, it's fucking go and go.
Go sec, see if we get fucking stuck down here to fucking trek back up to yours to get fucking Maca to come and tow this thing. I probably got zero tow rating as well, to be honest.
Oh, past the anchor, no return there. The only way you can pull it back is sometimes if you tap the brake. Sometimes it gives it the traction you want.
I've had drama for the camera.
Oh, look at this. Oh dear. That was close to being fucking stuck. Fling her back. Catch the corner if I'm lucky. Past the angle of the turn there. Slowed down like that.
Welcome to the Jazz House on BBC Radio Scotland. We're playing the house tonight in the place of Mr. Gregory
can't say my caster's that much lower than yours. You fucking scraped an owl. You better have plenty of speed going sideways there, you twat. Tell me you don't need.
Where is this secret haven of Driscoll? Well, I'm fucking telling you, it's mine.
I think you can only do it in the dry, to be fair. So.
Right, here's where I'm going to get fucking stuck in it.
Bullshit.
Nah, it's got enough.
It's a Toyota.
Toyotas are the fucking life, man.
Bullshit, a bar's life.
Fucking rear, mid-engine fucking car. Fuck, I got grip there, I nearly fucking stalled and had grip.
Where's the nearest houses to here?
Oh, quite a way away.
I was going to do this in my car made too much noise.
That's what I like about having a quite quiet car.
Oh, for drifting I love a quiet car, but for being a little obnoxious little shit that I am. Get the flick. Yeah. I've managed to get the footage on your phone. Fucking when Steph's on the bus when I get the footage on your phone, send a video. You're on the bus, we're having fun. I reckon if Steph passed the test, then it means that in the winter you'll be on the drives.
Probably, aye. So fun, just the way everything's so slow.
Saved it.
No, it was deliberate.
I felt you were going to lose it, it was going to spin it.
That's what the wee jag is. When you're at an angle, sometimes what you can do is you can hit a wee extra jag and it just gives it that bit of turn.
See, because your car's not got turbo.
It's completely consistent. That's what I love about it. Naturally aspirated. Completely smooth rev range, you can predict everything.
Well, see if it's in my car, if it's rear wheel drive, it'd be all good, but I don't run out of fuel by now. Because it'd be going very fast, but there'd be some sort of turbo revving because of the fact I'm accelerating quite hard.
True. Oh, literally, like, dude, I've got about maybe a centimetre of throttle at the heaviest here. Like,
I mean, what I'm like, as soon as my turbo kicks in the top, that's it. It
just starts spinning like fuck, wouldn't it?
No, not just that, the fuel consumption just goes from quite good to absolutely rank.
Flick it around.
Oh, I thought you were going to keep it going there.
Spun it again at this corner. That's twice at this one spot. Gently, yes!
Yep.
Good though. I said, you'll elbow your car.
I have done that a few times in my car. But usually I'm trying to drift though. I was talking the time me and these birds were in fucking Mokar, fucking, I can't remember, middle of the fucking nowhere, and it's off for a piss. And I was fucking, and I was like, anyway, I didn't need a piss. I was fucking sitting in the driver's seat, and I couldn't be a sunny day, I thought the windows down most of the day. Well, I chewed gum, and I fucking went, I got a chewing gum, I went to throw the window, I went to throw it. Fucking, I forgot the windows, I fucking absolutely pan the window.
You punch it?
I don't know how I didn't break the window, because I absolutely put as much force as you put in a punch, and it had thrown this chewing gum at the window. But it was on my index finger in my right hand, and I thought I broke my fucking knuckle. I thought I broke my fucking, what do you call it, the joint or whatever you call it.
Clutch kick. Boom. Let's see if my hand vehicle actually works. Barely.
I was pretty pathetic with my handbrake.
And that's in the snow.
Everything will be like fucking just roll your car away when you're fucking when you're sleeping.
I know.
Or just do it in gear. This question is, if you get a decent full-time job that pays well enough.
What my drift car's going
to
be?
Well, are you going to get a drift car, a daily driver, or use this as your drift car and get a daily?
I wouldn't use this isn't a drift car, man, this is supposed to be impossible to drift. Like, this is like one of the most difficult cars that you can actually get to drift, apparently.
Yeah, but just think, if this was your drift car and you mastered this, imagine it could be drifting everything else.
Well, that's what I'm hoping. Make sure head up the road now.
Cool.
My tyres are probably going to be fucking bloody.
Just in time as well, just in time.